Paxil, and Zoloft users, the FDA has associated the use of certain antidepressants with burden effects. If you took Paxil, Zoloft, or other antidepressants, such as Celexin, Lexapro, Effexor, Prozac, or Pristique, while pregnant, and your child was born with spina bifida, PPHN, heart, cranial, or limb defects, or other serious birth defects, you and your child may qualify for financial compensation. Call the Relion Group at 800-710-1981.